Look at that. That's the first show we did that together.
Isn't that amazing?
I mean, I did. It's my show, of course. It was. But then you were my first guest.
I was your first guest. 401?
Yeah, you're my now. It's been 400 shows since you've been here.
Wow.
God, look at that. I remember it was so, like it was yesterday. Yeah. And you're telling such funny stories about the thing when you did the... It was funny.
Yeah. That was good.
Yeah.
Wait.
I don't remember any of it.
No,
I don't at all. It was a while ago.
Woo! It's the Ellen Show!
Yeah! 400 shows later.
400 shows later.
I can't believe it.
I can't either. I've been waiting backstage ever since.
No. I didn't know that.
I was like, when am I back?
Had I known, I would have found you.
All right.
Let's show the clip of the very first show and you bring in the mat.
Yeah.
Welcome.
We use it.
You know what? I feel like, though, because I don't want to wear out my welcome.
No.
That it needs a little something.
Really?
So I brought something, just a little accessory for it.
Okay.
So there, thank you. Now, this is for, you know, we just don't know where.
Oh, look at that.
Well, yeah.
That's nice.
See, now, we don't know where people have been.
Oh, no.
With their dirty shoes and their dirty boots, these filthy celebrities. People. Right? So here it is. This is what they do. They're going to have to scrape their foot now when they walk onto your stage because you're set. And here at night, look, so when your boot, it's nighttime, and you don't know where you have to put your foot.
It lights up when it's dark. Isn't that fantastic? Let them find their way and scrape their filth off.
It's fun to watch celebrities do weird, like fall down and stuff.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
We should turn lights out when celebrities come out.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, well, they have that show, But Can They Sing? But we could have But Can They See?
That's right.
It's been a difficult year, and I know you're doing stuff all the time, so can you take your shoes off? I brought you a massage thing for your feet.
Oh, my gosh.
And then,
thank God I have socks on.
That'll feel good.
With no holes in them.
Yeah. That would have been embarrassing.
I hope they match.
There,
maybe.
That'll feel good. That's what you need, right? Yeah. Isn't that nice? That's what you deserve.
Real good little machine there.
It's good, right?
That's great.
We'll give you that to take home.
Hey, the parting gift? You give too many gifts.
Yeah. No.
You do. You give too many gifts. I got a robe. I got shorts.
Oh, I got you something else, too.
Yeah, I can't.
Because I know that her dog, Norman, I know you're sick of talking about Norman. This dog is the greatest looking dog. This is Norman. This is her dog. And when I was thinking about buying your house, I wrote that in. I wanted the dog to come with it.
You did. That's right.
I wrote that in, and you wouldn't give me the dog. And so never mind. And so so I got something for your new house in Malibu with for your dog.
Oh, my God.
And look, it's like a thing is out of the thing.
No, look at the size of this, the teeth.
Yeah, that'll frighten people away.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, you're welcome. All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I love coming to this show. That's great.
It's cute, right?
Did you come up with that?
Put your feet back on.
I'm sorry.
Just relax.
It's just hard to...
All right.
Okay.
No, I want you... Oh, look what you've done to me.
Jeez.
No, you deserve that.
You're so sweet.
I heard that you're taking road trips lately, and I want to know how you're able to get away with that.
I get away. We leave in the middle of the night. Well, it's me and 40 of our friends.
Really?
No. That's my girlfriends. We like to take, we like to get in the car, take two cars, and we just drive somewhere. We find a location. One, actually, that you suggested to us, which we won't talk about.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, you like that place.
I love that place.
Yeah.
And,
It's just a place.
It's just a place. And, so we have little walkie-talkies in the car, and we just kind of sneak, you know.
Really?
Yeah. It's how we communicate to each other.
Don't you have a cell phone?
Yeah. It's not as fun.
Really? Do you have, like, a CB radio, like a handle?
You know, those little Motorola thingies.
I love road trips. I'll take one.
Do you want to come?
Yeah.
We'll go.
I'll just follow you. Good. Just let me know.
That'd be great.
Okay.
You'll have your own little, give you your own little walkie-talkie.
Okay, I have a handle, Cajun Queen.
Good.
Yeah.
Cajun Queen.
All right.
I like it.
We have to take a break.
No,
and you
come
don't
on.
Like it, do you? You're taking your feet off.
No, I'm not. It's tickles. It honestly tickles.
All right, then I'll just massage you.
No,
all right.
Okay.
So we have to take a break, and we come back.